हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम संदीप कुमार जाना। आई एम परसुइंग एमएससी बायोटेक्नोलॉजी सेकंड सेमिस्टर इन जेएस यूनिवर्सिटी। माय स्किल एक्स टॉपिक इज हर्बल सोप। नाउअडेज मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल यूजिंग सोप ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे एट द टाइम ऑफ बाथ, बट ड्यू टू दिस लॉकडाउन सिचुएशन ऑफ आवर कंट्री, मोर ओवर ऑल द शॉप्स आर क्लोज्ड एक्सेप्ट ग्रोसरी शॉप एंड मेडिसिन शॉप। And the grocery shopkeepers are selling the all the essential commodities at very higher price than the printed price of the product, because all the essential commodities supply is very low in this lockdown situation, but the demand of the products is very high. So in this lockdown, people buy soap at higher price. To solve this problem, I am inspired to make a herbal soap which anyone can make in their home, because all the ingredients like aloe vera, lemon, honey, etc., which are needed for soap making is available at home. So no one need to go outside for this. Now I will tell you about the ingredients of soap making in details. Number 1, soap base. For any type of soap making, soap base is most important ingredient. But in this lockdown situation, except grocery shop and medicine shop, other shops are closed. And we know that the soap base is the only available in cosmetic shops, which is closed in this lockdown situation. So in this condition, any type of mild soap like baby soap or any type of glycerin soap, PRs, Sablon glycerin soap, etc., will be used as soap base. In my cases, I am using the Sablon glycerin soap as soap base. After soap base, the next ingredient is aloe vera. Aloe vera helps skin retaining its moisture and gives back its radiance. Aloe vera also reduces the wrinkles and fine lines on the face. Aloe vera also has antibacterial property which prevents the acne. After aloe vera, the next ingredient is lemon. Lemon is rich in vitamin C, which is antioxidant and a brightening agent. Lemon reduces the excess oil on the skin. It removes the dead skin cells. After lemon, the next ingredient is honey. Honey helps in opening up skin pores to cleanse them and help to get rid of blackheads. Honey speeds up skin cells healing processes. After honey, the next ingredient is vitamin E capsule. Vitamin E capsule is easily available in any type of medical shops. It will cost around 36 rupees for 10 capsules. Vitamin E capsule fixes all types of skin problems like wrinkles, fine lines, dark circles, etc. This vitamin E capsule moistens the skin and lightening the skin. These are the five ingredients which we used for soap making. Now, I will explain the whole process in details. First, to make the soap base, I took two Sablon glycerin soap. Then, one of these two Sablon glycerin soap was grated oil using grater, and the another soap cut into small cubes. After preparing the soap base, I took the aloe vera leaves and washed them under tap water. Then cut them into small pieces. After that, I peeled off the skin of the leaves properly. Then I extract the aloe vera gel from the leaves. After extract the aloe vera gel, I took the lemons and cut them into small pieces. After that, I extract the lemon juice from the small pieces. Grated soaps and the small cube of the soaps were added into the saucepan and melt them using double boiler method. After 30 minutes, the soap are melted properly. Aloe vera gel was added into the melted soap base. Now lemon juice is added into it. Now one vitamin E capsule is added. 1 spoon of honey is added. Now the whole mixer is stirring using a spoon for proper mixing. Now take an empty plastic container and grease it with almond oil. Then pour the mixture in the empty container. Now fridge it at room temperature for 2 to 3 hours. After 2 to 3 hours, the soap was frozen completely. Then the soap was removed from the container. And now the soap was ready to use. And it looks very nice and colorful. Now I will tell you about the effectiveness and the usefulness of this herbal soap. This herbal soap can work very well on our skin by reducing acne and clearing the blemishes and scars that get left behind. It can make our skin smoother and softer. Stage marks can be healed with the regular use of this herbal soap. Now, if we compare the herbal soap with any of the market soap, then we see some major differences. Number one, cost effectiveness. In my herbal soap is very cheap in price compared to any market soap because I spent only 3.6 rupees for one vitamin E capsule. But my other ingredients of this soap making is easily available in our house. So using only 3.6 rupees, I made a herbal soap. But any type of market soap price is around 40 to 70 rupees. So my herbal soap is very cheap in price. The second difference is freshness of the ingredients. In my herbal soap, I used all the natural ingredients in pure and fresh condition. But in the market soap, the natural ingredient used, these natural ingredients are not pure and fresh. That's why the market soap will not work as good as my herbal soap. Next, the third difference is use of the chemical component. In my herbal soap, I was not using any chemical component like fragrance and color. But in the market soap, they use color and fragrance in their soap, which will affect our skin. The next difference is availability. In this lockdown situation, all the cosmetic shops are closed, so soap is unavailable. Though the soap is available in some grocery shops also, but in this lockdown situation, the grocery sellers are selling their essential commodities in higher price than the printing price because the essential commodity supply is very low. That's why people buy the soap in the higher price. So, in this pandemic situation, I think my herbal soap making process will fix the soap problem. After watching my soap making process, I think people will not go to shop for buy a soap. They will make soap in the house. And I think my idea of herbal soap making will help the people in this lockdown situation. At the end, I will tell all the people that please stay at home, stay healthy, don't get panic, don't come out from house, please maintain this lockdown. We will continuously fighting against this pandemic situation and I think we will definitely come out from this worst situation very soon. So don't panic, don't be afraid, stay calm at home. Thank you.